Hi guys, and welcome to another Family Worldwide Adventures. Today we are in York at Tuckers Funfairs. We've actually got access on the site before it opens. So quick look round. There's a sizzler. There's plenty of kiddies rides straight away. There's a frozen ride for the youngsters. Chair ride, shooting, penalty shootout. Oh, there's something else in before, a bull ride. That's pretty cool. Here we've got some more action rides, and even in the background there's a small roller coaster. So that's quite unusual to see at a fun fair. As the usual, there's a cliffhanger, which is like rotation ride, what I call them. There's also a fun house over there, which is dressed up in Shrek. There's plenty to do here. We'll certainly be giving that a ride, and there is the claw ride, which is like your freak out, but on this one you actually sit on the outer side. So I'll be definitely giving that a go. That's got a 1.4 height restriction, so Millie can't get on that, but I'll certainly be giving it some screams. So Millie, you went on the bungee trampolines. What were they like?
Bouncy.
They were bouncy?
Yeah.
Here we go, we'll span the camera back around. What's that, mate? We've got some nice weather.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that over there?
Where?
There's a Mickey clubhouse, isn't
it? Yeah, but it's
hard. That looks pretty cool, doesn't it?
There's a man there and there he just left.
Yeah. So, yeah. Wobble on before the ride gets up. And oh yes, also there's the Tuckers Waltzer, which we'll certainly all be giving a roll around, won't we?
Yeah.
There's also a bouncy castle in the background. There's plenty for kids, isn't there, Steph?
There's quite a lot.
Yeah. They've certainly packed a lot into the area, and for £12 for a wristband, you can't knock it, can you? Yeah, well, there's all sorts. There's even a bull ride over there.
What ride?
A bull ride, you know, when you ride the bull with the inflatable.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know, cowboy. Yeah, and there's even more trampolines, Emily. Cool, isn't it? But I must admit, there's plenty for kids, isn't there? Have you seen the little roller coaster? There's all sorts, isn't there?
There's a pink one.
There's like your pucker ducks and other things.
That?
Yes.
What's that?
That's like a super trooper sort of thing.
I think
well, yeah, I think if you're tall enough, we'll certainly get you on it, Millie.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
try
my hand. So then. Hopefully, what will on before the fairground opens. The fair is in 2.5 hour slots, so we got early access to do a bit of filming, which is good to have the team here at Tuckers. So then, Millie, let's get on the first ride.
Thank you.
Millie is somewhere in the fun house in Toontown. There she is, just upstairs on the first floor.
Attention all passengers. Please secure all valuables and get ready for the ride of your life. Dance mode countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Space mode, countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Sizzler. Wasn't it, Billy?
Yeah.
That was amazingly fast.
I don't think I've ever seen that fast.
Yeah, that's
fast. That was good.
That's the fastest Sizzler twister we've been on. Thank you. One of the many bouncy castles here at Tuckers. Hi, it's the day after the funfair at Tuckers, because we got back late last night, didn't we? So
yeah.
Before we do the feedback today, because it did take us a few hours to trek back across Lincolnshire from York. So. Right then, Steph, so what was the first ride of the day?
Mother went on trampolining.
Well, that's not right, is it? Well, so what did you think to trampolines then?
So bouncy.
Yeah. Was that like the trampoline with the bungee ones?
Yeah,
trampoline. Right. So, was it best one you've been on? Was it the same as the other ones?
Yeah.
What?
Was it the best?
Was it the best one, or was it the same as the other trampolines?
It was the best one.
It was the best one? Right. Why, did you get up high?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, why?
Well then. Well, we can't offer feedback on that, can we, sir?
Well, no, cause obviously it's just for kids.
And next ride we got on waltzes.
I was just going to ask you that. So the waltzes, so what did you think to that, Millie?
I absolutely love it.
Do you think it's the fastest waltzer you've been on?
Yep. I love both of them, the Skegness one and the other Funfair.
Yeah, it's a good one. Good LED lighting. Soundtrack's different there, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, it's more, I would say, more garagey. But, yeah, and I did like the smoke aspect.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got guests for that a few times, didn't we? Because we went on the waltzes a couple of times. So, yeah, that were good.
Well, when they left it to do it itself, it did seem to spin a lot faster than when they were doing it, because obviously they altered the way we were turning.
Yeah.
It did seem to slow it up.
Yeah, I must admit, normal waltzes, they don't normally rotate that well, do they? When there's nobody, you haven't got the ride crew spinning them. But that one did.
Yeah.
It was really good, to be honest. Yeah. And it is like the Bottoms one, because it's got the wood base on it.
Yeah.
So, right, I liked it. Yeah, I wouldn't say it's the fastest.
I still think Bottoms is best.
Yeah, well, it's a good waltzer. And
it's a good waltzer, though, for a funfair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Different aspects we haven't come across that before.
The smoke's in the lighting.
Yeah.
It smells but like then,
oh, yeah, because it had all them LED lights what were swiveling around on the ceiling. Yeah,
now, if Bottoms added that to theirs.
Yeah.
It smelled like fort.
I would say they get the edge again.
Yeah. Right then. So next was the balloon ride. And you went on that, Millie?
Yes, by my own.
And what was it like?
Fun.
Was it fast, slow?
Fast.
Was it smooth?
Yes.
So it was smooth and fast?
Yep.
Did it go high or low, or did it just stay at one height?
It was just like a little bit high.
Right.
Was it similar to the one we went on at Vintage Funfair?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does have a tilt on it, doesn't
it? And I spin it!
Oh, right, was it a spinning one?
Yeah. And there was a wheel and then I spin it. Yeah.
I can't remember, to be honest.
So it is like the one that's at Vintage.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, then.
Fun house.
The fun house. Which fun house was that? Was that the big
that's
one?
The big one.
Yeah.
The massive one. The one with, is it Shrek on the front?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like to move it.
Right.
Oh, yeah, Alex was on it, wasn't
he? Yeah.
Madagascar.
I like to move and move it.
What was it like then inside? Because obviously, you and your dad didn't go in this time.
I loved it.
Was it good?
Yeah, I couldn't see where I was going in the mirrors, but I know which way.
Oh, yeah. It's the one with the clear walls, and she walked into them. Remember when I said to you outside?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It was quite a big one, that, wasn't it? And it did have the wooden wheel, didn't it? What turns?
Was it a bit disorientating with them mirrors?
Yeah, it didn't have which way it was going with the arrows.
Well, it's not supposed to.
It does.
Was there a slide on it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was a slide. And there was the other fun house.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I went on that one with you, didn't I?
Yeah, that's on. It was. I got a little video of you of yeah. Millie coming down the slide and you coming down the slide. Yeah,
it was very
that
fast.
That was the smaller.
Yeah, the Mickey Mini
Mickey
one.
Mickey Mini one. Yeah.
Can
yeah.
we just get moving?
Okay then. So then the little car carousel.
Yeah, that was one just outside the fun house.
Oh yeah.
Two like buses and two cars.
No. It's
yeah. That was opposite the claw ride, wasn't it?
Was it the no?
No, the cliffhanger. Was it?
Cliffhanger.
Yeah, because you had cliffhanger, yeah. The fun house, and then yeah. that little one.
Right.
That was that one.
What's that?
That was actually quite a long ride cycle, to be honest. Yeah.
And I'm just going to get a drink.
Okay.
Okay. Right, so we'll continue. So then you had the teacups ride, didn't you,
no,
Miller?
Cliffhanger.
Cliffhanger. Ah, well, the cliffhanger. This is the first time Steph has been on the cliffhanger.
Yeah, did you?
Yeah, and
she was scared, wasn't it?
Was it your first time, Millie?
On no, the she went no. on Disco Fever.
No.
Right.
And Rhythm Dancer.
Yeah.
Rhythm Dancer.
So what, because I've been on them a few times now, what did you think to your first time on like a cliffhanger ride?
I don't know if it's because we've now been on so many different rides, but for the amount of screaming that you hear, you think it's going to be really bad.
Yeah.
And to be honest, it isn't.
No.
Yeah, you get a bit of air time.
Yeah.
But that's only when it's like real, you know, when it's going through the fast part of the rotation.
Yeah, yeah, you get air time when it drops down and...
Yeah, when it's just like going up to the top and then coming yeah. down and then going...
What was
you didn't get anything.
Yeah. I did notice, though, on that cliffhanger...
What's the cliffhanger?
The actual what cycle's different every time, isn't it? Because we watched it three times and they did have three different... It worked differently each time, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, well, we went on it together.
Yeah.
Then you and Millie went on it.
Yeah.
And then we all three of us went on it again.
And it was different
all
again.
Three were different.
Yeah. Again, it was well lit, wasn't it? It did look like quite a new ride, that one, didn't it?
But one thing I would say is, from watching, like, because obviously that was my first time on it, but from watching yous with the previous ones, were like Disco Fever
yeah.
and Rhythm Dancer, I would say the things that, the track that they did with it, did add to it.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, because it does like Rocky, doesn't it? Because I was... Yeah. Yeah.
So, think it was the same, though, Disco Fever... They did that when they had you up at the top. They had like saying things like "Don't look down" and "Hold on." And
I can't. Yeah, I can't remember.
But it was good, you know, and when like when they did yeah. the countdown and
yeah.
it was good.
Yeah, well, I'd say well, it was quite a decent night cycle, wasn't it? Again.
Yeah.
Well, Rocky is asleep right now.
Is he? Rocky's our cavalier, and Charles yeah. is just
he is
behind the camera is. Snoring his head off.
He's just turned 6 months. He's still a baby.
Yeah. Right. So, what was the next ride we went
I
on?
I need
Millie's
teacup ride.
Did you like that?
Yeah.
It was quite a short cycle though.
Yeah. And she and the woman spinning.
Yeah.
Oh, she was
yeah. The ride operator was spinning the teacups, and not just yours. She was spinning them all, even though there was only you actually on the ride.
Yeah, well, she only did it as a little bit to begin with.
Yeah.
And then she asked Millie if she was gauge okay, it. And Millie said faster.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
But Dad was on that.
Yeah, Daddy was waiting to get
what
on the floor.
What was it called?
Oh.
Oh wait, I know.
It's three words.
What was it called?
No, it was...
Hitler.
It began with ST.
Hester.
No.
Yes, it is.
It wasn't Stargazer, was it? I've forgotten.
Yes, it was.
Stratosphere.
Yes. Something Stratosphere.
Stratosphere Hazel.
It was something like that, wasn't it?
Hazel too.
Yeah. That was a good... I must admit, I had to hold on. But I had to hold on because I was... slipping that much. I was secure, but maybe because I'm teeny around my bum, I was like sliding. I just thought, I don't feel secure here. But I was secure. It's just weird. But again, it was quite fast, went up high. But I can't wait to get Millie in one of them.
Really?
Yeah. And the Stargazer is stratosphere is a good one to go on, definitely. And the lighting, though, you know,
if it's not that, I'll put the name on the bottom, but I'm sure it's that.
It's something stratosphere. Yeah.
Is it like the one at Fingy then? Cycling Acre at Poulton's, because obviously it's a similar setup, because obviously, like with Eagle Claw and King's Swing, they're all facing in.
Yeah.
Whereas this is on a circle on the outside.
Yeah. I would say no, because the one at Poulton's is a lot bigger. It's a lot bigger ride, it is. Far more people. It's massive, isn't it? You can probably sit about 30 on that.
I was going to say, there must be a good 30 people plus.
I would say on that one, it's probably 12 to 15.
Yeah. And Dad,
isn't it?
Dad,
so,
I want to show these.
Maybe even less.
Dad,
yes.
Let me show these.
Why, you didn't get them there, did you?
No, it's right to Hossies. I was going to tell them that.
Oh. Just ignore us. Anyway.
Right, let's get back to it.
Stratosphere, so yeah, good ride.
Yeah.
I must admit, I like the actual... I don't know what it is with them claw rides, but they all look brilliant with the lighting.
I saw you. Daddy,
yeah.
I saw you.
The LED lighting. Even the control box. And I thought that with the cliffhanger ride... Mm. You know, with the lights everywhere, it did say Warren Tucker behind it, the owner.
Yeah,
does as well. Yeah, so.
See, but because it's summer, we didn't really get that, the lighting effect.
Yeah.
We got it a bit, but I would love to see that when it's dark.
It's dark, yeah, look cool.
Yeah.
It would. And then.
Where are we?
A small fun house we've already spoken about. Yeah. So then the Sizzler. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. Sizzler at Tuckers Funfair, it's the best in the country. We've been on loads of Sizzlers, Twisters, Cycling Haters all over the UK, and that one at Tuckers is just on a different planet. It is so, it was that fast.
I was about to cry.
I know, because you were getting thrown about, weren't you?
We've been on quite a lot of normally.
Yeah.
Like, because I'm on the outside and Millie's on the inside, so normally you two are coming in to me.
Yeah.
Whereas with this, when it went to that last bit,
we're moving back and forth, but the speed, because normally we've been on one a little bit, well, not as fast as that. Cycling Aids at Luna Park, which is probably the only decent ride there, really, goes fast, but only about last 5 or 10 seconds. This one at Tucker Scissor, geez whiz, it goes like at warp factor for like 2 minutes. And I must admit, we thought Botton's Sizzler, Twister, and the one at Fantasy Island were fast. But Tucker's, that's on a different planet. Mm-hmm. It is so fast.
I
know, because we were just getting thrown around so much, weren't we? But it was amazing.
You didn't cry, though. You just said you didn't like
it. No, because we were just getting thrown around that much, weren't we?
It wasn't like we cyclonate at Scarborough.
Yeah.
You only have it, you know, it builds up to it and then it says, and here we go, and you only have it for like a couple of seconds. This just did not seem to.
Yeah. And we actually thought the ride cars were smaller, didn't we, there? But they were big, so we weren't getting thrown around that much.
Yeah.
But amazing speed. And again, the ride operators there, brilliant, the guys on Sizzler. They helped us get nothing on it. And to be honest, the same for all the ride operators that took us. They were all bob on. So I will
say
that.
The one doing cliffhanger, he were wicked.
The one on Stratosphere, you know. I must have met quite a few of the ride operators. They had to take a fair bit of grief from some of the ride people, you know, the people on the rides when we were there. So, a big shout-out to the ride operators at Tuckers.
The buttons one.
So then we went on G-Force. Oh, yeah. We haven't been on...
You two went on
that.
No chance of me getting on that.
Yeah.
What was it again?
Well, we saw other people couldn't get on G-Force.
What
That was the one that was like way high off the floor.
Yeah, and it spins around really fast and it's at a tilted angle.
You know, because you went up and then you come back down, yeah. And then you went up.
Because that's the first time I've been on a ride like that.
I was talking to a few people online about it and they've never seen anything like it before.
Yeah.
So they're looking forward to seeing what it's like because...
Yeah. It's definitely a different ride, and it's not a new ride, but it goes some. It's a weird ride, but it goes some. Yeah. And the cars do tilt as well with speed. You do go on your side.
You had four cars at this side and four cars at the other side, and it went up and then come back down.
Yeah.
Daddy had to lift you up, and then Daddy had to try and get in it.
Millie, just look at the vlog when it's on, then you'll see it.
But yeah, it was so high off the floor.
Yeah.
I mean, like you said, there were quite a few that struggled to get on it, even some of the young girls.
Yeah,
like,
I had to jump on.
Is it like the one in one train?
No. What? Someone that spins around really fast.
Well, I went trampolining.
Yeah.
You did go trampolining.
But yeah, G-Force. Aww. Never been on a ride like that before. Brilliant ride. Even though it's an old ride, brilliant ride.
And I did like the music, you know, it was like 60s.
Oh, yeah, because I had Tina Turner on, which was quite fitting, wasn't it? Because obviously... Yeah. She passed away in that time frame.
I want to do the rest.
And then obviously a mini roller coaster.
Yeah, we thought we got video of that, and for some reason it didn't film.
Yeah.
Wait, is it?
But there is.
There was a picture of Mickey Mouse.
I think there was. But it was a train, runaway train.
But there is a mini roller coaster like that at Mablethorpe.
What?
And yeah, there is. I think it's there, so we'll obviously get that in another vlog, because we are going to go up to Mablethorpe at some point, Amelia.
Bouncy Castle. Yep.
Yeah. Oh, that was a good one. I videoed you on that, wasn't it?
I went on too, wasn't
there? Yeah, because you had to climb up them large stairs, so it went up to, like, first story height, and then she jumps off it.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Maybe like when she jumped through the donut.
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
And I could do the big ones now.
Yeah.
There was one at Gulliver's Valley and it had a little slide on a big slide. Yeah.
It makes me laugh though when she does that.
Yeah, but she's jumping down. She thinks she's going down
water
tube. Yeah, she thinks she's going down a water tube at a water park. Right. And, it's the bottom one, it's your right.
We did Cliffhanger and Walser again, and you went on G-Force again, because you did that twice.
Yeah.
Wait, Mommy,
and
what
we finished off on the Walsers again.
Wait a second, but what about the...
Oh, you went on a swing chair ride as well, didn't you? Because I didn't get
it
on either.
No, was the when it said... 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then
it went. Cliffhanger, yeah, we talked about that.
We
went on 4 times.
I
know you went on 4 times.
I loved it.
Which is good considering when she went on, cause I mean, she didn't go on to Disco Fever.
You notice she didn't go on the mini Disco Fever there.
Oh, no, she said
the mini one was opposite. She goes on the main ride now, don't you?
Yeah, well, she didn't go on Disco Fever because she wasn't tall enough there.
Yeah.
So her first one was Rhythm Dancer, and considering with that one she was like, is it over yet? It's a cliffhanger, she couldn't get her off.
Now I can go on her.
Also, there is quite a lot of little kids' rides there, isn't there? Yeah. There's quite a lot for young children to do.
Food, drink, candy floss.
Yeah, there was Pucker Ducks, and then what you were won that teddy on when you got to fish for the bags.
Yeah. Mystery prize bags. That was different.
And
guys, Rocky's being very bonkers.
She was trying to hook more than one. I'm like, no, only one.
Right then, so yeah, definitely worth going to a Tuckers Funfair. We will be definitely going to another one because they do go to like Mablethorpe and places, don't they?
Yeah.
So we're definitely going to go visit them again because the rides were excellent.
We had
a good evening out, and plus it was on wristband. It was £12 each for a wristband, even though we did get two wristbands free because we won a competition they do through Facebook. So if you look on Facebook on Tuckers Funfairs website,
we won.
They do tend to do them every week.
Yeah.
And you'll get a couple of wristbands.
They're going to somewhere, they do tend to run a competition. And sometimes they do an additional competition as well.
Yeah. So, yeah, big thumbs up to Tuckers Funfair. We'll definitely be going there again. So, that's it for this vlog. Please subscribe. You know, it really does help the channel. It is free to subscribe on YouTube because some people think it isn't. Yeah. All you've got to do is have a Gmail account to obviously register. Not everybody has Gmail, but if you can subscribe, it really helps the channel.
Again, Gmail free. You don't have to pay nothing for the email.
Yeah. Also, click the notification because if you have subscribed, you need to click the notification bell because it will tell you when we've done another vlog, even though we do tend to launch on midday every Saturday.
If we don't get it on for midday, it will be on a Saturday.
You can ask some questions.
And then obviously...
Yeah, ask questions. Give us some ideas of where you want to see us go.
Yeah, we have got a lot of things we're doing this year.
Horses.
Yeah, we've also got plans for next year. And we've got a massive trip planned for 2025, which we'll obviously talk about. Yeah, no, I just said that. we'll talk about near the time because we're going to be doing completely lots of different things. And again, we're doing lots of things in October because I'm maybe possibly risking my life abseiling off a very well-known building in the UK.
If they're still doing it,
if we can get it organised in time. So, yeah.
And you want to see Iraqis?
Leave us comments. Give us ideas of, you know, places to go and visit. You know, if you want to see a vlog about it.
Yeah. More feedback.
Yeah.
We'll do more vlogs.
Yeah. That's it.
Okie dokie. So, that is it for today. So, bye-bye from Steph, Millie and me. And see you laters. What?